Hey guys, it's Gregor, and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. And what are we going to play? We are going to play 2v8. Because I really, really like this game mode. I hate the normal game mode now. This is the perfect game mode. That is so dumb. That is so dumb. That is so stupid. I'm sorry, but I should be able to pick a killer in this lobby. If I knew that, I would have gone with Huntress. Hello! Ah! Hello! Hello, everybody! Ah! I said go away! Okay, that's how we do it. Oh, there you are! Hello! I can see you. Oh, I can see your buddies over here. Slap on you and slap on you too! Slap on all of you! I hit you, bullshit! I see you, I see you. I see you, buddy! I see all of you! That is so cool! You're done. Okay, how do I send you? Okay, send to cage. You're done. I know you're here. I know you're somewhere here. The trapper is literally doing everything. He didn't see me. Oh, I didn't see you. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This is pretty fun. As a killer. Bing bong. Bing bong. Bing bong. Bing bong. How do you like those bing bongs? Oh, bing bong. Now I know how it feels to be a bing bong. You bing and you bong. Ooh! I shouldn't have to miss you. That was bad. That was bad. But I won't miss you again. Nope. Bye-bye. Time to bing bong. Where are you running? Why are you running? Oh, you see me? I see you! Bing bong, bing bong, bing bong, you're done. Goodbye. You got bing bong. I love how you can see on the left corner where it says 7 right now. You can see how many people I sent to hell, to a cage, I'm sorry. And how many my buddy sent to a cage. I think that's pretty funny. Oh, we already killed someone. Oh, he got trapped. No, I'm not gonna bing bong yet. I need to be closer. I will bing bong, bing bong, bing bong. Hello, it is bing bong time. Bing bong. They do not appreciate that. Yes, yes, go for the save, yes. Thank you. Well, I'm just gonna do that, obviously. I can hear you. I can hear you scream. Good. Why did you do that? You panic. Okay, okay, I'll let you. I'll let you live. I'll let you live. I go away. I'll let you get saved. I will let you get saved. He was saying no. Bing bong. I had to show him my bing bong. It was very important. Okay, so okay, what is we are playing so good. Okay, I thought this was gonna be a terrible match. But honestly, yeah, I'm surprised how good we're doing. I can see you. I see you. He got double tap. Oh, damn, son. Oh, this is so brutal. I love this game mode as a killer. Holy crap. This is the funnest game mode as a killer. We are speedrunning through it. They only did 2 gens. I'm just gonna let them. I'm just gonna scare them. I'm just gonna scare them. I'm gonna spook them. Ooh, spooky, spooky! Spooky, spooky! Spooky, spooky! Ooh, yo, 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 yo! I just have to quick this real quick. I'm a spooky man! Oh, 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 it is a spooky! Ooh, spooky! Spooky! Bing bong spooky! Okay, now I'm gonna start slapping y'all. I saw you over here. Where are you? Saw you. I saw you. I was having a lot of fun, but now I have to start spooky slapping again. They need to be scared. Hi. You're done. You're done. Oh. I thought I unplugged myself, but I didn't. Oh. Ah. Ah. Smart one. I'm gonna go through this one. Oh. She went through the short one. Oh, that's smart. Honestly, that's smart. What I do is a sorry, sexy man. For me, like, as a killer and as a survivor, the only, as a killer, mainly. As a killer, it really doesn't matter to me if I win or lose. For me, it's like, it's about the fun factor. So, like, when I play Wesker, 9 out of 10 times I just let people live. Because, for me, that's fun. Like, I try to make the plays fun, and, now I have to Bing Bong. Yeah, that's unfortunate. That is so unfortunate. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't want to have to do it to you. Aw, oh, that was a dead as well. Oh man. That sucks. I know someone's here. Oh, I see you. Oh! You need to slap that thing. Oh, that's not very nice. That's not, you got slapped, dude. Bing Bong! Okay, you go after him. I'll check the gens again. Just making sure. Oh yeah, someone's definitely here. Hi. I'm sorry, girl. Oh, it's another girl. It's a guy. I have to Bing Bong. Bing Bong slap. Why are you standing inside of me, my friend? Don't do that. Okay, now we have to patrol for hatch. No, no, no. Okay, no hatch yet. One person, and then it's hatch. We need to make sure people aren't not hiding, because that's something I've seen people do. They're like, oh, I'm just gonna wait till the last person is dead. Like, that's such a jerk move. Just kicking these things for points. Oh! Honestly, just let them go. If I see her, I'll let her go. Run! 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 Yay! Yay! You did it! Congratulations! Yay! Congratulations, I'm happy for you. Proud of you. Okay, so this game mode as a killer is far more easy than I expected. Holy crap. Honestly, if you think about it, it will probably be more terrifying as a survivor to have Trapper and Wraith. Because with Huntress, you're like, okay, she's somewhere in the vicinity. But Wraith is stealthy and Trapper is like, I'm putting my traps where you can't see them. So it's like very spooky. Oh no, it's not the same Trapper, it's a different one. He's a handsome Trapper. Okay, so let's try to make sure they 3-gen themselves. If you think I'm going after you, nope. I'm going after your buddies. If I can see them. Because I'm blind as a bat. Oh! I was in Bing Bong. I didn't know that. Where the fuck did you go? Okay, I'm gonna have to spot you. Oh damn, you're there. I'm going to Bing Bong you. Yeah, we're definitely gonna lose this one. Thank you. At least this one's done. Yeah, we're actually going to lose this one. I can already tell. Holy crap. These guys are not messing around. Do you have any traps, my guy? Fuck you. I'll send her tail. Oh, someone's doing the gen up here. We can't have that. Can't have that. Okay. Helping you, my guy. Everybody's visible now. Hopefully that helped. Keep in mind, you gotta keep slapping them. Slapping the generators. Okay, we need to start patrolling. We need them to 3-gen. Hopefully this helps you, my dude. Nope! Ah! Yeah, I make that sound as well. I enjoy making that sound. Okay. Is one person out of the game? Yeah, she was like, I can do the trap. Nope, you can't. Thank you. I like destroying them. Okay. Ooh, spooky, 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 spooky. Do it, do it. Oh, I didn't pay attention, huh? She was too busy looking at me. Oh, love it. That was the funniest shit ever. Ooh, 3 gens left. Spooky, spooky business. Yeah, that sucks, huh? Yeah, that definitely sucks. Yeah, we're gonna lose, but I am enjoying this. Honestly, I am enjoying this so much. You don't even know. Like, the trapper in the last game was so good. Yeah, you know what? You go after her, I'll go for the gen. I need to actually add pressure now. We need to start adding pressure. Oh, how did I screw that up? Oh, was that? Yeah, that was not smart, huh? Okay, I'm gonna check back here because I always know they're... It is so predictable, guys. Gladys. My buddy knows where people are now. That's the most important part. Oh, yeah, sprint burst, huh? Do it! What are you doing? You definitely could have outran me for a little bit. What the fuck are you doing? Come on. You should have taken that jump. Why didn't you do that? Hey girl, why did you not do that? You're behind me. That was dumb. I will slap you in the butt. Give me that butt. I need to slap it. Come here. I'ma slap that big butt. I'ma slap that big butt. Thank you. I love that he does that. You have very good trap placements, my guy. I love it. Hey, it's a me, Bing Bong. Look at them using sprint burst. I haven't even uncloaked yet. I didn't even uncloak yet and you used your sprint burst. Was that smart? Probably not. What you doing? You jumping. You get screwed over. Sorry, girl. Hey, you're done. Bing bong. Oh, they were actually doing good. I genuinely thought we were going to lose big time. But it seems we're actually doing well now. They'll probably get one more gen, I suspect. But that's about it. More than that, I don't think so. There you go for her. I'll send her to the cage. Bing bong, bing bong. I love this! I genuinely love this game mode. As a survivor and as a killer, this is the funniest, best game mode ever. It's so... Like, that's the thing what I dislike about the game developers. Like, whenever they actually have a good idea, they just make it temporary and then, like, why? Like, you have finally something that shakes up the formula after years and years, and you're just gonna leave it? Like, are you serious? Do it. Do it. Bing. Like, how do they not realize that I am on purpose, you know, screwing with their time? Okay. Like, when they see me at a thing, they should just slap the thing on me. Just slap it on me. Even when I'm invisible, just slap it. Just bing. Bing boom. Bing boom. Bing. Okay, so one's gone. I'm very happy with that. Where's the other? Oh, that is really nasty. Oh! Oh! Bing bong! Bing bong! Bing bong! You should run. I'm being nice. Bing bong! Bing bong! Oh, you are so fucked. Just go for the exit, dude! Go for the exit! You're not gonna make it! She's not gonna make it! She needs to help. What did she do? Yeah, I can't help you, dude! I can't. Oh, you're gonna. Oh. And that's not even a key! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! She's not gonna survive! Go! No! You're gonna die! Why? Please! Please! You should have just gone for a door. I would have allowed it. I would have definitely allowed it. Aww. That's such a shame. I'm sorry, she was probably panicking as well. Okay guys, so that was the 2v8 as a killer. I could do two matches and it already took me an hour. Most of that time was waiting, actually, I think. So that's, yeah. I definitely want this game mode to be permanent. My suggestion to the devs is, you know, add more of the killers, but just carefully. And make sure that some combinations that might actually be very overpowered, just disable that. So, like, let's say a Wesker combination with, I don't know, Huntress is super OP. Then if someone plays Wesker or Huntress, then the other player can't pick that character. Also, let killers pick their characters in lobby, like that the survivors can do. Just trust me, it would be so much easier. That way you can also have faster killer lobbies, because now if you are a Wraith and you're searching, perhaps a lot of killers are Wraiths, so you can't match up with them. This way you can actually match up with them. Okay, then let's say you are as a Wraith and the other person is a Wraith, then you found the lobby and it says, oh, one of you needs to be another killer. That's it. That's great. So that's another big tip. A huge tip would be to adding more maps. One of the suggested maps that I would give is the RPD, like from Resident Evil, but not RPD A or RPD B, just like the original when it released, it wasn't A and B. It was all open. Do that with 2v8. You will have the perfect map for that. That is a perfect map. It doesn't need A or B. Just the complete open one that you had on launch. It's huge and it's perfect for 2v8. So those are my suggestions. And like I said, make this game mode permanent. You don't even need to do it ranked. I don't care about rank. This is a fun game mode for me. So like people who want to be sweaty balls can still play 1v4. I don't care. This is a very good golden opportunity to profit off of this and bring back that base. So yeah, that's my suggestion to the game devs. Anyways guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button and feel free to share and subscribe. Anyways guys, just Greg signing out and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.